It's not every day surveillance cameras capture this.
911, what is your emergency?
A magnitude 4.0 earthquake rattling portions of Northeast Ohio.
Did something happen?
A question on everyone's mind Monday morning.
They're like, Dad, what was that kind of thing? And I'm like, well, that was your first earthquake. Welcome to Northeast Ohio.
East Lake Fire Chief Ted Whittington spent the morning helping to answer 351 calls in 7 minutes.
And it really overwhelms the center because during that 351 calls, we did get calls for service, for EMS calls, and for police calls regarding burglar alarms as a result of the earthquake. So it was a very tense little time there, but we got ahead of it very quickly.
No damage or injuries were reported, but the shock vibrating in Mayfield Heights, too.
My one partner said he happened to look up at the window, and the window vibrated a little bit.
Herman Miller is a structural engineer and says brick structures are the most at risk during earthquakes.
If you have a big heavy chimney, that could crack. But for our building itself, probably not. Masonry buildings would be the main thing. Something rigid would be a problem.
As homes and cars shook, back in Eastlake.
Well, I was sitting here on the phone and all of a sudden I heard a rumbling and the room moved. It swayed back and forth. And it really scared me. It only lasted for a second, but it was frightening.
People are still marveling about the power behind this earthquake.
My whole living room shook.
They say as scary as it was, they're grateful it is not as bad as they first believed.
I thought that a truck had hit the side of the building, but I thought, you know, what kind of truck would make a brick building shake like, move like that? So that's when I started thinking, earthquake, no, earthquake, yeah,